Every human being has an image of a perfect life. But what is a perfect life? A perfect life is meeting a new guy or girl. And living happily ever after. A perfect life is learning how to surf. And catching that perfect wave on that first attempt. A perfect life is putting in the right amount of effort. And always getting good grades. A perfect life is magnificent, enjoyable, complete, and just, well, perfect. At least that's what people think. If you ask me, those things don't define a perfect life. Why? Because a perfect life does not exist. From the moment you meet this new guy or girl, it's going to be great. But fights, however, will happen. Miscommunication will happen, and you'll get mad at each other. So mad, you might not ever want to see them anymore. But then you cool off and make up. Why? Because you still love each other. It's just part of life. From the moment you take that board from land to water, it will be a struggle. You will fall many, many times. You'll feel abused by the waves, and your board might even fly away from you, and you'll feel like quitting. But you don't. You get back up again, go in there and try again, and you will get a wave. Why? Because when you do, you will feel on top of the world. You will feel unstoppable, like nothing can hold you back. From the moment we turn 3, we are put into school. You go to your teacher's office hours, you dedicate every moment of your day studying, but you still don't get the A. So again, you feel like quitting, but you don't. You keep trying, because that's when you get that A. All these moments represent life. Not a bad life. Not a good life. And in no way a perfect life. Just life. Because life is filled with ups and downs, we have good days and bad. When you hit a down in life, it can only go up from there. If you look at it, that is life. If we did not have ups and downs, we would have a flat line. A flat line shows a non-beating heart. That is why we need to continue to climb back up when we fall down. Because when we continue to climb, we continue to live. And that is life.